Right, we don't pick them off.
Look how, my goodness gracious. Goodness gracious.
Okay, you guys get mine. You guys get mine.
Mr. and Mrs. Gavin.
Everybody signs top and bottom.
So top and bottom, one to have and one to send.
And your maiden name, not your new name.
Your maiden name.
Sounds
good, thank you.
Here we go, Toby.
It's official.
Yeah, it's official.
So when do we bustle your drum?
And you got the top and the bottom spots? There's one on the bottom and half, too.
Yeah, the bottom part.
Yeah, you have to do the bottom.
Okay, your cousin, Shira's?
One on the big part, one on the small part.
Okay.
This is the heaviest one
I was
It's by Ruel. It's called I Get the
Costume. You witnessed it. You witnessed the right dudes.
Right here. Feel free to walk in front of me.
Thank you. You too.
You're like my
Did you like the whole Did you okay?
Yeah.
Michelle? I wasn't too old either. What am I doing?
Because I got in here.
Okay.
Right. Yeah, that should be it as far as I know.
Why don't you guys and your witnesses get right here? We'll get a picture of you guys. Mom, they're taking a picture.
Don't worry about it, Mom.
Mom.
You guys got it.
Very nice. Real.
Two married men here.
Need some scotch.
Yep.
Somebody kissed you.
I don't know.
You're Shira Duel? You're married.
Shira Duel.
Shira Gavin.
Shira
Gavin.
No, this one. Thank you for being
Can
in
you
our
tell
wedding.
Shira congratulations?
High five. Okay.
No, I know.
Hi.
Thank you for being a great flower girl for our wedding.
Give me a hug.
Really wanted
her.
Heather, why don't you take this with her?
I want to taste some really wine.
What on?
I want to taste some of that as really wine.
Oh, God.
Do you want me to help her?
What does that mean?
Tell your sister. Well, you'll tell like the family when they need to come.
Okay. Yeah, we just went.
Nathan.
I don't know single brands are banned.
Like,
oh,
like.
Oh, they
know. Eddie, I don't know how this is.
Put your arm around her.
Yeah, it was a bit closer. There you go. Oh, I love that.
Cool.
Yeah.
I thought it had, like, pumped up the
knob. Very cute. All right. Let's get the maid of honor up there. All right. Very good. Looks great. Marvelous. Another one. Just make sure we don't have a blank. And let's get full length here. Great. All right.
You are in the right place. Yeah.
Wait a minute, first dance. Supposed to be with you.
It's your first dance.
It's not your wedding.
You guys, come on out. Come like circle us. What? Ladies and gentlemen, if you will please give these beautiful newlyweds a huge round of applause as they take the floor for the first time as husband and wife. Thank you. traditional father-daughter dance this evening.
That was amazing.
Is this the little girl I love? When did he grow to be this tall?
Wasn't it yesterday when they
Harlem, tying the knot today. Throwing a beautiful party. Sharon, Toby, thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. It is my honor to be with you this evening. We are going to head out to the audience, the front exit, where we're going to be doing sparklers this evening. So please bring the people next to you.
Come out to the front gates.
My husband.
You gotta
stay around and clean up afterwards. You know, Jesus.
You driving us home? Because Reuben's not doing it.
Oh, it's all good, girl.
Give your dad a big hug.
Oh, thanks, Dad. I'd say probably the best wedding I've ever been to. I'm not gonna lie.
Gorgeous. Oh, sheer.
One more time.
Where's the cameraman? What's going on to the cameraman?
Something with the sparklers so they make
that's
it. That's
cool.
Yeah.
Toby's
working like he's in the
Return.
Wearing
his
shield.
Nice.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah.
Marble
right. Yeah, a little marble.
Yeah.
Better wait.
Oh, hey. No.